What the heck? He's Gwiddy-gwiddying in the Penn State wrestling room.